Hello and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4 for another video showing my onboards from FailRace versus the community races. So it was Group 2 this week. Didn't get into the main event because I did that last week. So it was Group 2 again, which is for those of us that don't get in. We organise a little, well, some races so that we can still use the cars that we've built. The first races would have gone live earlier, and they were C-Class 90s cars, so if you haven't watched that, go and check it out. This lot of races is A-Class German cars, so I've gone for the Mercedes E350, the Top Gear story mode car. And it was surprisingly good, actually. I always seem to be better at building A-Class than C-Class cars, but yeah, it wasn't too bad. Here are the races. Hope you enjoy them. So there we go, those are the races in the Mercedes E350D. I hope you enjoyed it. But yeah, thanks as always to everyone that made the racing interesting, everyone that was there, and to those that organised it, set the thing up for us. Otherwise, yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll be back with some more Forza Horizon 4 very soon.